one is literally in front of me. It's great. Boss has never been so quick. Normally it's behind me and I have to like
go soon.
It like runs away from me half the time.
Scouts are dead, and you're safely encamped. I told you this would work.
Time will tell.
Any eye that saw you has been dimmed by death.
You are not short on confidence. That much is clear.
Something more urgent to share?
I found something of interest on one of the scouts. Fulke has news of Croindonin's fall. She's gathering men and supplies. Perhaps to weather a siege.
If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, it might be months before we can get Sigurd out.
Do you still say I am reckless in my haste, Guthrum?
Saxons! Saxons from the west!
I say your haste has put us squarely in the shit.
Fulke was forewarned. There must have been more scouts than we knew of.
What's done is done. Save your breath for the fight.
We have this.
I know. Perfect thing for this thing.
Eivor, this mess is of your making.
We kill them here or behind the walls of Bolshevika. Either way, they die.
That's the way, Eivor.
I wonder, like, if any of the cool guys are gonna die. Any of, like, the... If any of you are, like, cool recruits that we've gotten over the course of the game are gonna, like, die.
They're giving ground! Push them back!
Get behind!
Hit half my guys with that. I think they're fully retreating, otherwise the mission will just stop by now. I think we've got to either kill these, like, elite enemies, or they've retreated up to, like, a point, and then they're still waiting for us. So they retreated, like, a little bit. Dude, what the hell? Why am I? Why was I like, cause I was like stunned like there or something. It's weird. Who's that? Get him!
Fall back, you dogs!
Back to Porchester!
They flee like rabbits!
Then we chase them like hounds!
That ugly bastard's head is mine!
Not if I get there first, slow arse!
Leave him! The day's already won!
They're gonna die? Or... Oh shit, something's gonna happen. Oh! Dude, did they both die? What the
fuck? Death has found you, Saxon!
You'll join your friends soon enough! Is it for that withered bag of skin you fight? For Sigurd the Sickly?
If Sigurd dies today, I will find your corpse and piss on it!
Two great swords, I mean, that's cool, dude.
You bear your false deities like a plague to this land. But you know nothing of those who truly decide our fate.
I decide your fate today, Saxon.
I am ready for my final journey. Let me see what lies beyond.
Oh, take a message to Folke. No, I don't want to give her any...
When you see your guard, tell him I sent you.
I don't want to give her any, like, hint or any message or... She's smart, yeah. She can... She'll probably ask him, like, how many... Like, what are their numbers, things like that. She can find out more information. She'll gain more than what we gain. If we let him go. So that he's okay.
No breath within him. Gods, I've never seen the raucous bastard so quiet.
Fuck, dude. I was just gonna say, I wonder who's gonna die.
You are wounded, brother. Let me bear your brother to the camp.
Was always quicker than me. Beat me out of the womb by mere moments. Now he has beat me to Valhalla. Even in death, he had to be first.
This crow feast is my doing.
No blame stains you, Eivor. He cut his own path. He always did. For him, there is no more strife and pain. Only glorious battle and the forever feast.
I like a forever feast. That's such a cool, like, concept. I'll loot those bodies.
Me strength.
Reckless Stripling, I warned you the risk was too great.
Peace, Guthrum. It is Fulke who merits your wrath, not Eivor.
You have not seen the half of my wrath. How many of my men now lie dead on account of this glory hoarder?
Well, earlier she was saying, like, kill him now or kill him in the fort, so I want to show some remorse though.
Many have died, my friend here among them. The fault is mine, knowing that is shame enough.
Small comfort that is to the dead.
What happened here?
Oh, Uba.
Uba.
And Broda.
You come at a black hour.
And too late to bloody our blades. More's the pity.
I hope to take Porchester with this one, but Fulke is forewarned now. I have no more appetite for this. I will go west.
Go then, but know you leave me in a time of need.
What you need is to swallow your pride, raven feeder. Listen to wiser heads than yours.
Eivor,
I will hear you, Guthrum Saxon Bane, if you wish to speak your peace.
You want your Jarl back? You must be cold as frost. Bravery is your enemy as often as your friend. We do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected, strike swift, gather your allies, pick your moment. Then, and only then, you crush them. You can triumph yet. Go with the wisdom of Odin, the power of Thor, the wit of Freya. Go and find your brother.
I love that Uber's here with us.
Guthrum spoke in anger. But there is wisdom in what he says.
I heard and heeded. I am not too proud to admit my mistake.
Then there is wisdom in you as well.
We will wait for our allies before the final attack. Until then, we have work to do. First, we need a new camp. The Saxons think we have retreated, but we will draw even closer. Here.
Arrive unexpected.
Erke, Stowe. Right there ahead of me. Together we'll bring them down.
It brings me no pleasure to fight my own people. But a debt is a debt. We will leave immediately.
Besides, they're men of Wessex. Alfred's folk. No brothers of yours.
After that, we should strike at Fulke's supplies all across Suffolk.
Yes. If she is allowed to dig in at Porchester, we will lose our chance to rescue Sigurd.
The letter I found on the scout mentioned Bridgeworth, Gildefort, and Crowley.
They produce weapons in Crowley. Food in Gildefort. Bridgeworth is a stronghold. Many Saxon swords there.
Uber, I need your axe arm at Gildefort. Soma, you and your men will aid me in Crowley.
Count on us.
I will go to Bridgeworth and take a measure of things there.
Good. I'll join you after I've dealt with the Saxon camp.
A lion's heart and a crow's cunning. Guthrum judged you too swiftly.
We have work to do. Let's be about it.
Soma and Uba, I apologize. I would have liked to offer a better welcome after your long journey.
I'm only sorry we could not be here sooner.
We'll need a short while to organize the men. Then we'll set off as soon as we're able.
Uber Regnason, it puts me at ease to see you here. Welcome.
Eivor Wolfkiss tempts me with a swipe at Wessex. Who am I to resist?
Here we might finish the work your father began a decade back. Are you ready?
More than ready. I am hungry.
Now here is a welcome face, Soma. How fares Grendebridge?
We thrive, just as we did our first year. And I have you to thank for that.
The risk I took was far less than you're taking now. I thank you for heeding my call.
An oath is an oath, Eivor. Silver gilded and ironclad.
What I would give to be there when he appears in Odin's hall. Old One Eye will have his hands full tonight. But I cannot let my brother lie forgotten in unknown soil. I must take him home. Bury him with what finery I can muster.
Mm-hmm. I understand. May Freya watch your way, brother. Until we meet again.
Aye. Until then.
The group is stowed. All the way over here, huh? I want to make sure to get this. It's pretty out of the way, but it's within the division of this viewpoint. So I want to get it for, since it's hard to see. And then we'll cut in west, across the river, over the fort, I think. And see how we go with that. had the same idea as me. Okay. How are we getting here? We can't jump in there. Alright, okay, I don't know. We make a hole through here and shoot the thing. Okay. I was wondering, I'm thinking, there's no way I can fit through those triangles. Can't fit my body through there, what the fuck? Okay, now we'll cut in. Hang on, let's get some arrows first. I'll get this dock. Hopefully this is a fast travel dock, otherwise we'll go up there. No, it might be a dock, I'm not sure. Actually, no, I don't think so. What about up here? Is this a dock that I can fast travel to? I hope so. Yep, nice. At least we can fast over there if we need any fish or anything like that. I was gonna go over there, but I realized I probably wouldn't be able to climb until that doorway there, so I'd rather just go up here and just enter across the bridge. Dude, I'm gonna have these things in my hands like the whole time. Okay. Portchester. I mean, I'm take the Saxon camp. I'm probably gonna come here later, right? So there's probably no point in me clearing out for just now. We're probably gonna raid it. So joking me, dude? God damn. Okay, we get it. Yeah, bash his face in. Alright, where's this treasure? It's below me. Can't exactly see. Over here, okay. Easy peasy. Wait. Oh yeah. Ooh, can I even? Oh no, over here, okay.
Do you see, Sunan?
Dude, what a crazy place to like buckle up and raid. If we do the actual raid, are we gonna get less people now that we've killed like two squadrons? Just to find, we can probably go get this next to the lake. Don't get seen. Maybe I should dismantle all these, huh?
So slow.
God damn it, these ones are kind of annoying. There we go. Oh my god, that's a gnarly kill, dude. Put the flag in his face. Apparently there's an underground thing somewhere. I'm guessing we're probably going to raid and then these things are going to kill us, so destroy them now. Not sure how many more there are. At least there's pots and stuff around, so you can use that if you need to. More arrows over here. Restock. More of these ballistas. Get rid of them. I see one on the other side. Where's this underground place taking me? There's a chest right there, okay. We might... Dude, we're probably gonna climb up here and fight Falke like we did. What's his name? What was the guy that Chilbert... No. Faced? Yeah. Chilbert... No, was it Chilbert? Yeah, it was. I remember the villain's name, though. Where the hell is the chest? Is it somewhere around here? Okay, it's in here, so on this level. Not sure where it is.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Okay, so there's a door right here. This is probably going to be something significant in the siege or in the battle. What the fuck? Where the hell is it, man? Why can't I see it on the compass? Okay, it's right here. It's above me. Okay, there it is. Oh, I can't seem to climb. Wait. Okay, that's another thing. It's probably gonna be here that we're gonna find him. Some crazy shit like that. That's down. Can we get up?
Go, my eyes.
No, I think we have to go from the top. There's a thing on the top there. Destroyable floor. Oh my god. Bit of a climb. Definitely die if I jump here. Actually, no, there's a thing right over here. Yep, sweet. Beautiful, just what I wanted. Down through here, through the normal way for once, and ooh, it's on the other side, huh? What the fuck? Like a snake, dude. Snakes every time. How do I get a birdcage from a snake carcass? To open this. Is this going to be the right angle? Ooh. Did that work? I think it did work. There's like a jar there that blew up. Yep. Okay, shit. That was like a wild guess. Jesus, where did this guy come from? Oh my god, 3 shit in my face. There we go. I'm on fire. Okay. What a shot. See that? I don't want him to hit that pot by accident and blow me up, so I'm gonna move. Hide behind this pot and this pot instead. Okay. Okay, blow that up. Oh Jesus, what's he gonna do? Hi. Can I shoot that? Oh my god, I can, great. Get out of here, bro. Holy shit. Almost freaking died, dude. Alright, let's get this.
What? Dark spirits torment this land.
Gotta get real high, so is this high enough? Great jump. Huge bag. Am I meant to like jump up on each of them? I need to get for a second I thought I had to like somehow make it across there and then like jump and then make it up a bit. It's not how you do it at all. I just had to get a good angle on that. Now, do I have a Sussex treasure hoard map? Have I gotten a map for Sussex yet? There's a lot of guys right there. No, I don't. Option forward and Riga Falk, okay.
This way is quicker. The dead don't argue.
What? Oh, there are the guys in here. My bros. What the frick? I didn't know that. I'm not paying attention to the parrying things out.
Can't hold out much longer.
Where the hell is my bow magnetizing to, bro? God damn, holy shit. Look, what the hell is this magnet? It's like pulling me 45 degrees away from his head. I really get that kind of bug.
That wasn't so hard, was it, Stowe?
Even one man's death is too many.
Now I must see about destroying Fulke's supplies.
Okay. So I didn't even know that this was part of the main quest. So I just came here because of the loot. So I guess kind of good, maybe? I wonder. This probably would have been an alternative.
Okay. We do the right thing here.
At least at home we have the law to guide us. Out here, the only rule is this one.
Are you telling me you can't jump there? Okay. Grains in Guildefort, okay. So there's a fossil here, okay. Get this first so we can port back. World event here, and then what should we get, the fast travel point first? No, might as well get this.
Is that a child I hear? The cries are coming from inside that cave.
Stay there, girl. I will help you out.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I thought I was going to die in here. I give myself very good advice, but I very seldom follow it.
You're hurt. Hold on. I'll carry you.
Don't know. Something seems fishy. What the fuck? Oh, because I pressed triangle. Alright, so how do I... Can I climb this? Oh no, it's the thing over here, okay. Dude, imagine climbing and jumping across bridges with a person on your shoulder.
That's the last time I go chasing rabbits.
Dude, that was the quickest world event I've ever seen. Holy shit.
Now, just a little rest, and I'll be ready for more adventures.
You heard yourself hunting a rabbit.
Alyssa in Wonderland Shire.
Take care with that curiosity girl.
She had like a full-on table and everything in there, dude. She was all good. Probably gonna be a treasure like right here somewhere. Yep, told ya, called it. Why else would they have like a window? God damn, so dark. The darkness inside compared to the darkness outside, even at night time, is like just incomparably different. Night time outside doesn't even seem like night time. Not that I'm complaining, because night time can get really like so hard to do combat at night time, I think, sometimes in other games, especially out in the open, like the world. Okay, what do we got? Speak to Uber. Dude, we got so many like little treasures here. Holy shit. Definitely a cursed land.
Easy now. Something's not right. Gildefort is a town of farmers and grain silos. Uba will be nearby.
That lethal? Oh my Jesus Christ, come on. I tripped over the horse's ass. Alright, bunch of little treasures over here.
This will get messy.
So, oh, I meant to like blow it up? Let's speak to Uber first. Or hang on, let's... Whatever, let's just start it. Oh, it's in the well, that's where it is. How far does the fire go, man? What? What the fuck is that, man? Are you serious? Because I was sprinting, you like done the friggin' sprint push. Man, that's really annoying. Now I've got the whole down. I hate bullshit things like that, man. Let's restart, let's reload, see if we can reload before the stupid mistake in assassination. The faulty assassination.